Անոր եւ որդո եւ հոգուին սրբո ամեն Sin is not new to human beings, especially the original sin, which is inherited at birth as a result of Adam and Eve's disobedience when they ate the forbidden fruit. The types of sins are many and varied, but they are mainly divided into two major groups, deadly and non-deadly sins. The following are the seven deadly sins: pride, envy, anger, laziness, greed, gluttony, and lust. Today, let us discuss these sins at large, and in the future, we will study them separately. The deadly sins were classified in the 6th to 8th centuries by Christian theologians, who, by studying the Bible and the relationship between humans and God, found that the deadly sin destroy a person's spiritual and moral values, turning them away from God and depriving them to God's abundant graces and blessings. These sins were not classified randomly, but have a logical sequence. For example, the first deadly sin, pride, belittles others, and it is an excessive admiration of ourselves. This sin can lead us to fall into the other sins because, first, pride leads us to envy by convincing us that we deserve the traits, status, and abilities that we see in others. Pride leads us to anger, causing us to say and to do things that may physically or emotionally hurt those we love. Pride leads us to laziness, convincing us that we can achieve the best with the least effort. Pride leads us to greed, persuading us that if we have more things, we will be happier. Pride leads us to gluttony, where we overindulge in anything to the point that we were wasteful. And finally, pride leads us to lust, convincing us that pleasure and a lavish life are the norm of this world. However, these sins have seven opposing virtues that neutralize the deadly sins and can cure them. The seven virtues are: humility cures pride, kindness cures envy, patience cures anger, diligence cures laziness, compassion cures greed, discipline cures gluttony, and chastity cures lust. There are also four other Christian virtues, which are wisdom, courage, justice, and compassion. But the most important virtue of them all is love. Dear beloved, during the last reflection, we presented the second deadly sin, envy. On October 7th, we will reflect on pride. Stay healthy. Peace be unto all.